See those markings on the tire sidewall? They are shorthand for a veritable wealth of information. In addition to the tire model name, there is also a sequence of numbers detailing the load index, speed rating, tire size, construction, and much more besides. This information is necessary when the time comes to fit your wheels with replacement tires. Let's start with the following sequence of tire markings as an example. The first number to appear in the sequence is 215. This number is the nominal width of the tire in millimeters from one sidewall to the other. 55, this number is the tire's aspect ratio, essentially the height of the tire's profile outward from the rim represented as a percentage of the tire's width. In this case, an aspect ratio of 55 means the tire's height is 55% of its width. This letter indicates the type of construction used within the casing of the tire, which in our example is R for radial construction. Other examples are B for bias ply or D for diagonal construction. The number 18 in our example represents the diameter of the wheel rim in inches. In our example, 99 is a code for the maximum load a tire can support when fully inflated. Passenger tires have load indices spanning from 75 to 105. The carrying capacity for each value is described in a load index chart in your vehicle or tire documentation. Letters ranging from A to Z represent the speed rating. Each letter denotes the maximum speed a tire can sustain under its recommended load capacity. In this case, you will see that there is also an XL, which stands for extra load. So this particular tire can carry a higher load than usual for similar tires.